Hey everybody, Gizmo here. Welcome to the channel. I've got my libation. Hopefully you've got something of your own. Pikachu and I just noticed that the, open beta for, open beta for Battlefield 5 was out, and we thought we would give it a shot, and it is FPS Friday, so here we go. Anyway, welcome to the channel. Cheers! Oh yeah, some good stuff there, man. All right. Yes, of course I accept the beta stuff. So, hope you're having a great evening. We are definitely going to be doing some Battlefield tonight. So, if you guys are having anything that you want to see or anything that you're particularly interested in, let me know. I don't really know a lot about Battlefield 5 yet, other than it's set in World War II, which I love the, the environment. I love the setting, the time frame, all that kind of stuff. So let's go ahead and if we can give this a shot. So let's see. My company. Oh, okay. Wow. I have no clue. All right. I'm guessing. All right. Looks good. Sure. Cool. All right. Ah. I got some friends online. Cool. Awesome. All right. Let's go back and let's see. 4 days left on shock troop. Sure. Let's give it a shot. No idea, but we'll find out how this is going. All right. Awarded to those who completed shock troops in the open beta, the Tides Award beta. All right. Okay. Sure. Kill 15 enemies. Okay. Now, one thing I will say about the Battlefield world is that it is a very, very pretty environment. They've done a really good job of setting it up. I really like Battlefield 1 from that perspective. I thought they did an excellent job there. So I am kind of looking forward to seeing this. By the way, I'm wearing my Stranger Things shirt. There's Will on the upside down. Yeah, it should be cool. So we'll give this a shot. All right, I'm having some weird stuff going on here. I'm gonna reconnect these guys. I'm not seeing anything coming across. All right, enemies had a casualty. All right, sure. Oh, gods, hold on. Controls, invert vertical look. Oh my gods, okay, there we go. Oh, I've played this map before. Oh, I was running crouched. That's fascinating. Oh man, they got somebody in that. Yep, they got a nice sniper in there. All right, skip revive. Look at the flowers. Just look at the flowers. Okay, all right. Here we go. Already spawned. There we go. All right. Shot from. I hear us getting shot. Where are we getting shot from? Shot from over here. Looks like we are. Let's get you revived, dude. There you go. Ah, damn it. Well, I'm 0-2 so far. Oh, crap. Come on. Well, I got a kill. Or don't help me. Ah, kill myself. Oh, that was pretty bad. That was pretty stupid and bad. There we go. Hey, how's it going? All right. Much better. Okay, squad spawn. Let's do this. Come on. We are now losing objective Taser. Hello. Ah, damn it. Didn't even know he was there. That sucked. Okay, let's do it to E. There we go. Okay. Sucked. Okay. Good Lord. Okay. I see somebody over there. Let's see if I can get him. Oh, I got him. I hit him. Tagged him good. See anybody moving?
Warning, we have lost objective Emir.
Okay. Wow, this is just gorgeous. So I gotta say, you know, I'm pretty impressed that they've done with this with these games. Oh, jeez. Wow. Horton takes a poo. This is terrible. All right, cheers. That sucked, but it was kind of funny. Oh, good lord. Ah, jeez. This is a lot tougher than I recall. This Battlefield 1 was a little bit better from a couple of perspectives here. This is an awful lot of sniper. Dude. Come on. Killing these balls. Alright, well. Okay, I'm here. Crap, I did not want to do that. We have taken objective Beta. Oh. Ooh, enemy hit 56, yay! Alright, it's gonna be. Alright, go on down. Okay. Alright, come on. Okay, I guess I'm all ammoed out. Oh, there's a wall there. Okay. We have lost objective Caesar. Okay, over here. Yeah, baby. To Dora, but wait, can we just go find it? I mean, it is an explorer after all. We have lost control of objective Beta. Oh, come on. 72 hit. Oh, get him, get him, get him. Come on. Oh, it's just me and Lethal? Oh, man, come on. That's not fair. Thank you. Okay, so that's not the way I want to go. That's the way I want to go. Oh, damn it. Crap. That sucked. I'm not going to bring anybody over here. Oh, that's kind of interesting.
Be aware we have lost objective Delta.
Ah, jeez, there he is. Oh, well.
Objective Amy has been lost, soldiers.
Damn it. Grr.
Attention, objective Dora is now lost.
Ah, damn it. Well, I hit him. Crap. Wow, 135 to 238. Wow, you can really swim. Okay, let's go to the ammo depot. Ah, damn it. Grr, I say. Wow. Be aware that objective taser has been lost. Damn it! Come on. It sucked. We have taken objective Tesla. Grr, I say. Crap. Okay. I didn't even know that was a thing. Now I do, though.
We have lost objective Anton. Thank you.
Wow, that is a ridiculous thing there. Holy crap. Wow. Hey, I was alive at the end, though. 13 to 71 remaining respawns. Wow. That's kind of crap. Did not do very well there. Yeah, I shot some sprinting enemies. Okay. Actually, I can't yet because it's not blown up yet. Crap, that's right.
Cool.
Good job. 800 and we had 13 left. Wow. Hell out of here, buckwheat. Ah, crap. Oh yeah, there he was. That's him. Actually, some pretty good shooting there. I might change over to sniper. Ooh. Oh, hello. Ah!
Damn it.
Hey, one shot, one kill, baby. That was actually pretty good. Okay. Yeah, again, I just, you know, I'm looking at this. This is just a really good, I gotta say, I'm really impressed, again, with the quality of the stuff going on here. Goes, but we're gonna find out. Oh good, there's some health down there. I'm gonna need that actually. Ah, damn it. Bastard moved. Oof. Oh, you can build stuff? Holy crap. I mean, I kind of got the feeling that you could based on the fact that they had what do you call it? What was the word I'm looking for? The fact that they had the barbed wire is the word I'm looking for. Thank you. But I didn't realize you could actually like build crap like that. That's kind of cool. That is really cool. Be aware that we are losing objective taser. Damn it!
Yeah.
Grr. Oh, there he was. Yep. Nice shooting, Tex. I'm actually doing pretty well with the sniper rifle. I'm surprisingly well with the sniper rifle. Damn it! Come on! I couldn't shoot that guy with my rifle. That wasn't gonna happen. Objective Dora has been lost. Ah. Oh, come on. Well, 632. There are a lot of guys here. This is kind of ridiculous, to be honest. Ah, damn it. Nice shooting. Oh, he was right there, man. Wow. Wow, this is a really close match. Much closer than last time. Nice. Okay, there we go. Damn it. Oh my god, that was terrible. Grr, that sucked. Alright. What makes the most sense? Actually, yeah, let's spawn on him. Damn it, come on. Oh, nice. Well done. Pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, wow. That was harsh. Harsh in the mellow here, man. Yeah, I'd like to. Okay, I'll deploy there then. Fine, whatever. Come on. Down there's everybody nearby. Crap, that sucked. Okay. Do I want to go? No, I think I want to stick with this. Oh, come on. Grr, that sucked. All right, well, we're all dead. Just look at the flowers, Lizzie. Look at the flowers. Oh, yeah. absolutely take you out again. All right, go vault.
Do not leave the combat area, soldier.
I wasn't trying to. Goodness, excuse me. Pardon me. Well, I've certainly been out of the combat area for a while. I can't climb that. I don't want to climb that. Wow, that sucks. The only way up is this way. Thank you. So all of the action is happening over there. All right, let's go that way then. Oh my gods! There's a guy there. Didn't even see him. Mecha fish brain. All right. How long have we been playing here? We've been playing for just over an hour. Okay. We'll finish off. Well, I guess we'll finish this level, and then we will. Complete squad wipe, yes! And then I died. Because I stood in front of the guy who was shooting us, so it didn't really help anything. I'm on your side, dude. Alright, I gotta go get some health again, apparently. Build fortifications. That is just bizarre to me. I've never seen that before. Alright, so how do I use my health? Got that. Okay, got that. Got it. Okay. Ah! It's been too long since I've done this. Ah, damn it. Nice shooting, Tex. I just wasn't paying attention. Now, one thing I will say is that these matches do take for freaking ever, man. Scoreboard. How are we doing? Hey, number 21. 15 and 13. Where are we getting shot from? This running while crouch thing is kind of interesting and new. It's a new dynamic I'm not too sure about. I mean, it's kind of cool because it's nice that you can kind of crouch while you're... I mean, you're presenting a smaller target. Oh my God! Well, that was quick. All right. Almost there. We are doing good work. A buzz bomb. That's just fascinating. Apparently, you can get buzz bombs in this game. So there you are. Too many people, or too many things in that space. Damn it, come on. Close rip like Incredible Hulk. That was crap, man. There you go. Damn it! Ah, I hit it. I tagged him. Ah! Come on, we gotta hold on here, guys. Oh, yes, we won! Damn. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Wow, that was funny. Cheers. Alrighty. Wow. Okay. Two. Oh, not even yet. Three. So I killed support soldiers, I got sprinting enemies. Continue. Alright. Okay. Kill 15 enemies. Alright. I'm going to have to quit out. Here. Yes, I know. Okay. Actually I need to quit. Here we go. Yes, I want to quit out. Okay. All right. So, anyway, that was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that. But I am going to call it a night. It is dark of night 30. But I do appreciate you guys coming along and having some fun with this. I think we've got quite a lot of things to do with this game still. But hey, FPS Friday, we played some first-person shooter. We played a brand new game. It's in beta. Check it out. If you've got Games with Gold, you can, or the Game Pass, you can get the game for the beta for free to play with. I think it's really cool. It's been a lot of fun. Just a little bit so far. It's been pretty fun. So hope you're enjoying yourselves. I'm going to play some more of this tomorrow, and on Sunday I may still stream a little bit more. We'll see what happens, but appreciate you guys coming along. Pikachu and I had a blast. Hope you did too. Remember, Mech Warrior Monday. We play Battletech on Mondays. We're playing the campaign through. We're going to be on part 10 starting on Monday. We do a Way Back Wednesday. We play old school video games. We're playing Wing Commander 3 right now, Heart of the Tiger from 1994. Space Sim, so we're doing that. And then we have the other one we're working on right now is we do FPS Friday, and we do Fallout Friday. So this week was FPS Friday. We've played a first-person shooters. We are going to do some work with Fallout next week, so hopefully you can join out. If we have any new information about Fallout 76, we'll be talking about that. But hope you had a good time. I certainly did. That was a lot of fun. Really enjoyed it, although I got my ass handed to me quite a lot. But you know what? That was pretty entertaining. So thanks again for coming along. We'll see you on the side. Until then, cheers. And Pikachu and I say thanks a lot. See ya.